This time? My stream queue was bad last time that I tried. Alrighty, what's up, fellas? Welcome back to the stream once again. It is Thursday. As always, Thursday is the best day of the week because it's as close as you can get to Friday without being the weekend, because we all know Friday is right next to the weekend. So yeah, welcome. As you can see, the screen is actually blank right now. That's because we are doing a new game tonight. Obviously, you've seen the title of the stream, so you probably know what it is already. I get pwned 445. Is that you, Bjorn? I have no idea. Actually, I'm true. God damn it, Doughty. All right.
You can't triple stamp a double stamp. You can't triple stamp a double stamp,
All
boy. You can't triple stamp a double stamp.
right. Awesome. Thank you for the follow there, who I presume to be Bjorn. Yes, it is. Okay. And Doughty, you stopped using that name, or at least you said you wanted to. So no, I acknowledge nothing. So yeah, we're playing Enter the Gungeon. Let me know if this is too loud. I fiddled with the settings a little bit, but it's so hard for me to know if it's too loud or not. I did set the settings for the audio to about a third, a little over a third or so, probably like two-fifths. so I hope it's quiet enough. Betrayal. I'm sorry. I'm just speaking the truth, man. If you know what I mean, it's a pun. It's a joke. It's a joke. So yeah, we're playing Enter the Gungeon, a game I've been looking forward to for a very long time. I think it's been like 2 years. I first saw it on Northern Lion's channel way back. Like he had like this, like beta version or whatever. Is this that really dark RPG? No, it's a roguelike shooter thing. Let's just play it. Every time I click like anything, like I situate like the window to the left and then my Twitch chat's on the right. It keeps like resetting it to the middle. Most dungeons are pretty dark. That's a fair point. So yeah, I hope everything is fine. I actually want to check out the keys and stuff because I didn't get the chance. This is the first time I'm seeing this right now, so just kind of want to see if there's anything else. Cursor. Can change the cursor. That's cool. I prefer squares. Thank you. Minimap display. Probably out of combat. Speedrun mode, beast mode. What the fuck are those? I don't even know. I don't even know what that is. Controls, all right. Keyboard and mouse, yeah. Key bindings, let's see here. Shoot, roll, interact, reload, WASD. Use item space, use blank as Q. What is blank? Aim assist on, what? There's an aim assist? I don't want no aim assist. Where was that? Aim assist. I see controller aim assist. I think aim assist is only on controllers. I'm using mouse and keyboard, so. Because I think I saw Mathis talking about that on Twitter. Blanks are false shoots, if I recall correctly. Well, yeah, but, like, how does that affect the gameplay? I don't know what that does in the gameplay, because I've never done it. Tab is map, so it's got very much, like, the same stuff as Isaac. Like, the same. So that okay. Scroll through guns using that. Items. I use left shift. How do I use item? Is that space? I'm sorry, like, I have to do this here. Can't tell you. Maybe you'll find out when you play. That's true. Very true. Oh, you can drop the guns and stuff? Gun menu is control. I'll probably need to know that. I can scroll through them with my wheel, but it'd be nice to have the menu up. Drop gun, hold F, drop item, hold G. Can do that. And then inventory is I. Okay. Easy enough. That I didn't mean to do that. All right, let's play. Oh, like right off the bat, we just have. Why does it feel like there should be a character right here? I mean, do I learn anything more about the characters when I click on them? Kind of like the look of the pilot. He kind of looks like a dude from Firefly. I've never seen Firefly, but I know what the main character looks like. The Marine. I don't know. I kind of like the looks of the pilot. Okay, I guess that's just that. We're just playing the pilot. Breach? Is that what this place is called? Okay, so that should be roll. Okay. can't, like, scroll through my weapons right now, I guess. I don't know why. What? Oh, there, pilot, before you descend, you must wish learns the ways of the gungeon from Great Manual in the Halls of Knowledge. Tutorials are for chumps. You're right, enjoy your imminent demise. Oh, this is Gungeon. Saw this at E3, I think. I doubt that. It's like an indie game. I don't see why this would be at E3. But yeah, if you want to think about it in like the easiest terms, it's kind of a mix between Binding of Isaac and Nuclear Throne. But it's so much more than that. It is more bullet helly. I'm sorry, I'm like adjusting my armrest. One feels higher than the other. There we go. There we go. I was about to say. So it looks like we have infinite ammo for our starting gun. R is reload? Yeah, okay. I gotcha. I have a key. I'm assuming this is like currency. These are probably blanks and that's my hearts. I saw a roguelike pixel sprite bullet hell E3 last year. Yeah, well, they're a dime a dozen, really. Ooh. Okay, so that guy is a shotgun shell and he shoots shotgun shells, shots. Fair enough. I'm assuming dodge roll is just like, just what you'd think it'd be, a dodge roll, so it avoids bullets, which seems like it might be pretty useful. Can I just hold the button? I can just hold it. I don't have to keep clicking. Okay. If you can roll dodge, then this is the game that I saw. Well, fair enough. What is this? Is this like a warp thing? I don't know how that... Oh yeah, it is a... Okay, so I'll probably be able to like click on warp zone things. Hi, hello. Oh, geez. I'll probably be able to like click on them and teleport, which is nice. I don't know how big the floors are, but that sounds nice. I just gotta just roll everywhere. This is Dark Souls now, so we're just gonna roll everywhere. I'm assuming the keys are used for chests where I... Why is... Oh, I can press E to knock tables over. That's kind of cool. Probably use those as cover then. I like that. Dodge roll. Exactly. This is Dark Souls, son. I wonder if you can get anything from this stuff. It doesn't seem like it. It seems like it's just collateral damage, which is cool. I like the looks of that. But, oh, hello. Hey, he blew it up for me. I was about to say, I want to blow that shit up. I can roll while reloading, which is good to know. But yeah. Oh, second wave. Okay, fair enough. Oh my god, he just shot himself at me. Oh, but he didn't do any damage. They're just kind of knocking me around. That's still inconvenient, and I don't like it one bit. Quit doing that, dick. So multiple waves, I got that. I keep trying to go back to my train of thought. I assume the keys are used for chests. Oh yeah, see, here's one. I got a cactus. 1,000 needle. That has 1,100 bullets. Oh, it shoots kind of rapid-fiery. It seems like Hotline Miami. it's not. Everything's randomly generated, so... I can't tell how powerful this is. It's very inaccurate. Ooh, a second key. Nice. That'll be useful. I mean, I don't know how many chests are on each floor, if there's only one or not. It seems very, like, average. I'm also noticing that when you clear the room, like, the money goes towards you, which is kind of nice. This thing is very rapid fire and doesn't seem to do a lot of damage, but it has, like, an insane amount of ammo. Well, it's, like, it's decently powerful. Good choice for a game. Yeah, I told Grant last week, and Grant was the only one who knew what I'd be playing. And I told him my plans, and he told me not to play it at all before I streamed it. Everything had to be first impressions. Obviously, I did know a little bit about the game from pre-release stuff before, but is there still someone alive in here? There is. You need to die. There must be someone else. Yeah. You. This thing's actually pretty good. I take back what I said. It's decent. I'm gonna save it for now. Switch back to the, what's it called? Rogue Special. I like how it's literally, it's called Cactus. It's just a cactus. Like, man, whatever. Take a quick drink of tea. I still don't know what blanks are used for. I probably should have done the tutorial, to be honest. If I had to guess maybe they like push away bullets or something. I don't know. I can't really think of anything else that they would do. Snowballer? That sounds like baller. This is the shop, apparently, by the way. It had a dude's face on it, so I kind of figured that's what it was. I want the snowballer, so I'm going to get it once I get three more money bullets. I don't know what else to call those. I accidentally switched my other weapon when I was looking at it and making fun of the fact that it was just called cactus. Just one more, man. This is a big floor. All the floors this big? How do you scroll? Oh, you click and drag. Duh. That would make a lot of sense. You're so funny with your puns. I am very punny. Indie games really need to stop with the pixel art. See, I like pixel art when it's done correctly. I don't mind it very much. Was it seriously just that one dude in here? Oh, there's half a heart thing. I haven't been hit, surprisingly. Store tablet crashing, so I'll be in and out. Okay, fair enough. Reload, please. Oh god. They can't get me through walls, though. I feel like I should be using my cactus on these dudes. Although I don't know when I'm gonna get more ammo, so I don't want to waste it all. Especially because I want to fight the boss and be able to use my cactus rifle thing. Okay, sweet. So that was that. 45 bullets, so I'll go up here, teleport. It works exactly as I assumed it would. And I'll buy that. An excellent choice. May contain rocks. Oh, sorry. I didn't realize you'd be upset about me firing in your shop. But it does make quite a lot of sense that you would be. It shoots snowballs. It's very rapid fire as well. But also very inaccurate. And yeah, that's Steven. I guess I should have probably told you that, but I guess you knew. You know now. And that's what matters. I keep trying to press right click to reload. So I'm just dodging unnecessarily. See, like that. I'm just trying to reload. I guess I can also just press the fire button when I'm out of ammo to reload. I don't like these mage dudes very much. Interesting. This is probably the best way to put it. It's very interesting so far. Might as well just teleport back here. Save myself running. I've known. Oh. Well, alright then. I guess you just don't need me here. I'll be going now. I wish the Rogue Special had more ammo, but I guess it is the starter pistol with infinite ammo, so I guess beggars can't be choosers. There is indeed a second chest. That's very cool. Ooh, what is that? That's not a gun. Heart of Ice. That's cold. I forgot I have an inventory. Oh, sweet. They have, like, little descriptions. Infinite ammo does not reveal secret walls. The Rogue Special given to the pilot by his partner. It's never let him down. The hip shooter has been known to fire half-cocked and often gets itself into more trouble than it can handle. Delicious. Low damage, high rate of fire. Spiny. Remnants of gun cacti can be found throughout the gunge, but no one is certain as to their source. Perhaps they hail from yet undiscovered chamber? Regardless, their impressive needle capacity is a boon to any gungeoneer. That is very true. The amount of ammo they carry is super nice. May contain rocks. This weapon was constructed... was constructed the single time the gungeon experienced a snow day. New gun deads simply appeared with these cannons strapped to their bodies and pelted everything in sight with their powdery projectiles. There were also many chipped teeth. Fair enough. What is this? This is trusty lockpicks. Chance to pick locks can only be used once per lock. These lockpicks have never let the pilot down except for the many times they did. Passive. We started with this. Disarming personality reduces prices at shops. Oh, okay. So I shouldn't expect $30 guns on the first floor all the time. Pilot is able to talk his way into almost anything, usually gunfights. Hey, on. Hidden compartment. Increase active item capacity and maximum ammo counts. Ooh. This character seems like super OP. Cheap items and lots of space for stuff. Ever since the hegemony caught him with a few questionably illegal goods, the pilot has turned to more clandestine storage methods. Fair enough. Oh my. Jeez, that's a lot of guns. Hey, there's a camera. That's a lot of guns. That was way more than I expected. And then these are just items. There's a lot of those too. Holy shit. Bosses? There's not a lot of those, but I'm guessing these are sorted by floor, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 floors, maybe? I don't know. I guess we'll find out. Just do that. Yeah, there we go. Okay, cool. So this is a lockpick. I kind of figured it was like a bobby pin or something, but now I know for sure I can just teleport. Where's the boss? I haven't found the boss. Oh, he must be through there. No, I'll just teleport here. Is everything showing up properly? I guess I haven't looked over. Yeah, it looks all right. I had to cut it off, but there's like these black bars on the top and bottom of my screen. It's actually kind of distracting. But it gives it kind of like an aesthetic feel of like, ooh, just like a movie or something. Oh, boss is right here. Cool. Delicious. Lady Grey tea. Yum. Alright. That looks like a bird's nest. Wasn't this boss in like the beta thing? I feel like this boss is in the beta thing. Cause I feel like I saw Northern Lion fight this dude. Oh my god, he's buff as hell. Rapid Fire Raptor, the Gatling Gull. Clever. Are all the boss names puns? Oh, I accidentally clicked off screen. That's very easy to do, apparently. Okay, you're kind of annoying, to be honest. Ooh! Ah! Remember that I have those blank things. Like I said, I assume they reflect bullets, so... Holy shit, the snowballer does like a butt-ton damage. It's like freezing him, too. Son of a bitch! What is that? That's a big bullet. Oh my god, it's split into more bullets! I don't like you! Go away! This thing holds like no ammo. Those look very dangerous. You shouldn't be launching those indoors. How is the ceiling high enough for this? I clicked off screen again. Jesus Christ, I need to stop doing that. That looks bad. Oh, shit. How do you use the... Man. Why do I have 4 HP all of a sudden? I didn't start with 4. What is going on? Well, how do I use the thing? Use blank as... I thought it was E. I don't know why I thought it was E, because I've used E for other things. Why do I have 4 HP, though? I'm very confused. Oh, jeez. I need to stop getting hit. Okay, switch back to my cactus. I feel like that was doing more against him. It definitely is... Oh, okay, so it just deletes the bullets. That's probably better in the long run. I rolled into that. Hang on. I never looked at this. You better stream Pit People one day. I will. Holy shit, those invincibility frames. Fires ice projectiles upon taking damage. Okay, ICR was torn from a mighty frost giant, common target for talented monster hunters. Ah! I used both my blanks. But it's okay, I killed them. Maybe I'll get some HP back. There's that one half heart. Ooh, what's this? Hegemony credit. Accepted galaxy wide. Hegemony. That's how I presume you pronounce that. Mega Dowser. Contents under pressure. It's a water gun. I got a fucking water gun. What am I supposed to do with a water gun? Teleport here. Go up. This thing better be powerful or something. It leaves water on the ground. Maybe I could get like an electric rifle to combine with that? Eh? That'd be pretty cool. Just like spray and then just like use electricity and bzzz, zap stuff? That'd be pretty cool. I would have to imagine there's electricity something in this game. We beat the first boss. I don't know if that's an accomplishment, but we did it. So that's pretty cool. Unlike Isaac, I don't think we really have a choice on whether or not we explore the whole floor, because we're gonna need, like, as much stuff as possible. Let's go kill some shit with our Super Soaker. Is it actually doing any damage? It is doing, like... Ow. Oh, shit. I froze the water with my getting hit. This is really bad. I can't. Oh, Jesus. I can't. I've been hit so many times because I wasn't... Okay, hang on. I want to test a thing. If I do that and then go boom. Oh, well, the other ice froze it for me. But I want... Oh, thank God, dropped half a heart. You can't eat. No, I can't. I'm like a teenage girl. I can't even. So if I, like, do that and I go boop. Boop. No. I can freeze it. I've learned that. So that... A mega dowser is, like, dangerous. Well, I guess it was kind of... That looks bad. What is this? What is this? What is this sorcery? Kill it! Oh, jeez. Kill it! Okay. Oh! Jesus Christ! I don't like it. It blew up. Why? I didn't even hit it. Unless maybe, like, it got hurt from Freezy. Ah! You fucking prick. Okay, this floor is a lot tougher than the last one. I need to just take a second to calm the fuck down. Like a basic bitch. Bjorn, that hurts. Is this a pit? That is definitely a pit. That guy just shot a thing. Ah! These enemies are mean! Why does he get to float over the spiky spikes? Unless he isn't, because I think he's got pushed in. Oh no, I'm just killing him. Kill it! Ah! There's those bullet guys! They're gonna push me into the pit! The pit people! Pinnacle to the pit! I just referenced like a bunch of stuff. Did he hurt me? Did he hurt me? What? Those guys. But! I'm so confused! I don't know what's going on. Why do I have two blanks? Where did I get those? Half a heart for 20? A scope? Ammo? Ammo? I think I'm still good on ammo. These half hearts are pretty damn tempting, but so is that key. I could buy both. I'm gonna buy both. There. I'm terrified. Back. Be right back. Okay. Oh, I can't go through there. That must be like... Maybe it's like an item room or something, so they don't want me to get to it like right in the third room on the floor. In which case, that'd be pretty cool. It's like a dick move, but... Oh, sweet. I can push those. I noticed that it turned white when I walked up next to it. Never walk up next to an explosive barrel, by the way. That's dangerous. And I just pressed E. I pushed it. It worked. Alright, cool. Very interesting. I've heard rumors about this game. Like, you can get, like, a gun that shoots guns. That guy's a sniper rifle. All of these guys are sniper rifles. This is terrifying. Okay, get me the fuck out of here, man. They're homing in on me! Okay, as long as I dodge at the right time, these guys aren't that bad, actually. Where were you guys on the last floor, huh? Your bullet friends all died because of me. Just gonna take that shit? Ah! Ah! It hit me! Oh, God! Ah! Jeez. Ah! Kill it! Please. Oh, thank you. There's more?! Fuck this room! Save my cactus. Okay, kill this dude. Kill him. Ah! I might actually be better at this game than I am at Nuclear Throne. And I just started playing. Ah! I should be dead right about now. Ah, shit. Alright, give me a second. Holy shit. I'm like, what, 4 rooms in? Eh, a little bit more, like 5 rooms in. And I've lost an armor and like 3 HP. So I've taken like 7, 8, 9 hits. Fuck these dudes. Especially because I'm in a pit room! Ah! I should have reloaded while the bullets were going out. I touched him! How like me is that, though? Hit back for real. Fantastic. Interesting. I kind of want to try some of the other characters. Though. So that one was the pilot. This dude looks like he has a fuck- or it's a she. She looks like she has a corgi. And corgis are my favorite dogs of all time. So I'm gonna play as the hunter. He's adorable! My kid! What does it do? Still works mostly. The rusty sidearm. Infinite ammo does not reveal secret, blah, blah, blah. It was brought by the gun of the hunter. Despite its extremely dated design and some signs of rust, this gun appears relatively new. Very strange. Crossbow. One of the earliest examples of trigger fire projectiles. Fair enough. It does not have infinite ammo, apparently. Junior the Second. Dog. A faithful companion. Finds items on room clear. Ooh. Keeps the hunter company. He has a good nose for treasure, but all attempts to train him in combat have failed. He's a fucking corgi. What do you expect from him? Oh, he's adorable. Oh, my kid. Ah! I can't take it. It's so cute. I'm probably blowing the mic to pieces with my high-pitched voice, but Jesus Christ. It's so cute. All right. Oh. That's a headless statue. Oh my god, it fires so fast! Okay, so just like a crossbow, it has to reload after every shot. Interesting. I'm just kind of... This thing seems like super powerful. I just want to point that out. Those guys split, so... Maybe this does like piercing? No, it doesn't. It does like do tons of knockback and takes them down in like one shot. We all know that I'm the best shot in Minnesota. That one I think took 2 out, but at this point it's probably better to use my rusty sidearm. Get him, Corgi! Money. I got a single bullet. This is fun. I mean, I haven't gotten to experience too much because I died on the second floor, which seems kind of embarrassing, to be honest, but... There's also water there. I just realized that as I was like a foot away from it. So maybe enemies... Oh, I feel like with how rare ammo has been, I feel like I don't want to use my crossbow until like the boss or something. Or unless I absolutely have to. I knocked that dude into the water. I saw like a bullet fly out of him. Did I lose that bullet? I'm gonna be a pretty salty sailor if that's what happened. Cool. Yeah, I guess I've just got to try harder on this run, but... Oh, I found the boss already. Very interesting so far. I do like it quite a lot. It's very fun. I'm anxious to see all the different types of guns that there are. I'm just adjusting my keyboard. I'm anxious to see all the different guns. Seems like there's a lot... And items. I don't get how you can have that... Well, that's not a fair statement. I was about to say, I don't see how they can have that many items, but I mean, look at Isaac. There's like 400... items or something like that. So, this is the shop. flare gun? Unfinished gun. I think your wallet needs to reload. Cocky bastard. I bet you could kill him. I'm warning you, don't shoot again. Okay. I'm sorry. Did he get pissed when I was... No. Was I blowing water in his shop before? Is that what he got angry about? Or was I shooting the cactus? I feel like I shot the cactus. Oh no, I shot the snowballer because that's what I bought it there. Right, okay. I was about to say, if he got pissed about me shooting a water gun, that's a little pathetic. And he should probably reprioritize his life. That was like a bullshit hit. He like dodged my bullets. Do it, kill the bastard. Did you see him? He's like 10 times my size. His biceps are as large as me. Are you kidding me? I ain't shooting him with my shitty starting items. That shit ain't happening. Maybe towards the end of the stream I'll try it. I wonder, I didn't see any option for it, but I feel like this game should have daily runs. That's a fucking battle axe, like attached to a shotgun. Huntsman, axes of evil. I get it. Axis of evil. God. Hey, Derpy Cow, what's up, man? Long time no see. You can take him, you just have to believe in yourself. Well, I have a fucking axe gun now. Can I, like, hit people with this? Why is there an axe on it? I guess I should probably check the item description. Reload for momentary safety. What, do I, like, spin it while I'm reloading or something? You want to hear a joke? Sure. A misbegotten attempt to combine melee and ranged combat, the axe portion of this gun is mostly worthless. Reloading involves swinging the blades around wildly, which might protect you from stray bullets. Fair enough, so I guess it like right on the head. That's pretty cool. So, reload. Just... What do you call a ghost chicken? I don't know. I've never heard this one. Does that actually freeze? It looks like it freezes time when you do this. That's kind of cool. A poultry guy. God damn you. I want to test out my new shotgun axe. I want to test it at, like, blocking stuff. So it does block. That's interesting. I feel like this is kind of a boss killer item, though. That's a ghost with a gun. He has a lot of ammo. I don't like that. I totally aimed at him. Okay. I hit... They knocked down the tables. I just almost got hit there. He's fucking in cover! That ain't fair! I can't do that. I just pushed the table around. That's cheating. I do like the shotgun axe. At least... I don't know how practical it is, but in concept it seems pretty cool. Maybe it'll be nice against a boss. I can, like, maybe roll and break a bullet at the same time or something? I don't know. Interesting. It's like an axe attached to a gun. I mean, you can't really go wrong with that entire situation. So, I'm pretty happy about it. I'm not happy about these dudes. I can tell you that much. Wait just a second. Okay, I was about to say, when you switch up, is this like some Borderlands shit where you switch weapons and ammo reloads? Or whatever. Oh, hi, you snuck up behind me, son of a bitch. Corgi, are you gonna like do your job, bro? And like find, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to yell at you like that. I'm sorry. I gotta admit, I didn't know what to expect. I'm like, this must be a tiny room. Fair enough. Just walk straight into the wall. That's something I'd do in real life more than likely. I wouldn't put it past me. I don't have any extra keys. If I could get a key... Corgi. That'd be nice. Because I assume there's two chests on every floor. So there's a teleport next to the teleport. Okay, whatever. That's fine. I'm okay with that. I guess I could have teleported to this room to save me some time, but... That's a big fucking chest! Ah, I want that. I've heard there's mimics in this game, by the way, just from like following on Twitter. I've heard there's mimics, so I need to start like shooting a chest once. I assume that will stop it. You do walk into walls. Thank you, Bjorn. Thanks. I know. I'm gonna go up here. I'm just gonna walk around. I'm not used to being able to teleport. I'm used to the Binding of Isaac. You don't teleport in Binding of Isaac. These guys blow up when they touch me, so I don't. I'm not excited about that. Okay, they're. Ah! Should have used a blank. That perfect blank opportunity. Should also be using the crossbow. Look at this kind of crumple on him as he's armored. It still killed him somehow. I mean, not gonna question it, but. Is that the last room? I want that big chest. Maybe I'll get one from the boss. Mimics in any game can go fuck themselves. I agree with that. Especially when you're drunk. Hey! Yeah. Yeah. My mic turned off? Oh shit, how long has that happened? How long was that going on for? I must have accidentally hit it at some point. The mute button is very conveniently placed, but it's also inconveniently placed because I accidentally hit it all the time. It's very easy to press, is what I'm trying to say. It's an as soon as you started the fight. Oh. Well, that sucks. I was basically just ranting about how tough he was and that he had a billion... I just took really stupid damage right there. How he had like a billion more moves than Gatling Gull and that it was a total bullshit fight. This gun kind of sucks for this room. There's a lot of enemies in here. Get him, Corgi! Let's flip that table, because I don't give a shit. Alright. Is that the end of the room? No? There's a bunch of grenades! Kill him! Another one! Get it! Kill it! Oh, it suicided. Okay, that works for me. That's a green shotgun shell guy. Is he any different? No, he shoots exactly the same. Have I seen those guys before? Probably. I probably just forgot. Once again, I'd like to be using my crossbow here, but I suffer from too good to use syndrome. Like, hardcore, apparently. I got like a ton of money from that room. I want to go back and grab this heart. I want to beat a boss without taking damage. I got close to the Gatling Gull. Kind of. It's close by my definition. There is a room up here. Okay. I have 28, so we might actually be able to buy a gun from the shop. I forgot to check how much. Ooh. How many. Ah! Ah! fucking epic maneuver, bro. I forgot to check how much money I had on the last run before I ended the entered the boss fight. Close by having half a heart left. No, that was the second boss that I was. No, I got halfway done with the Gatling Gull fight, and then I started taking a bunch of damage. Gain a soda. It's pop, but okay. That guy shoots fast. He had like a red band around his head. Oh, there's another one. He's got like an Uzi. Ah! Kill it. Kill it. Ah. I want an Uzi. Can I have Uzi? How do you get... Like, when I looked at the screen, there were certain guns that had silhouettes, and then there were gun spots that were just blank. I want to know how to get, like, unlock those. You have to, like, beat runs, maybe? What is this? It's oil. It's like... Those bats, like, launched themselves at me. Ow! Interesting enemy that I'm not very fond of. Dick. There's a hallway here. I'm just knocking down... Don't even matter. Who cares? Kill that guy. He's dangerous. He listens to too much Shine Down. He'd rather be dangerous. He's a... the force to be reckoned with. Why is it that we have to be enemies? I'm just trying to make as many Shinedown references as possible. That sound of madness. Ah, fuck it. I don't know, man. Okay, that dude shot into the wall, so I'm gonna fucking not kill him, apparently. I thought I was gonna punch him and be like, hey, you shouldn't have missed, you sucker. But then he didn't die. Hello! That chandelier just fell. What caused that? Did I accidentally shoot it? Maybe the other dude, when he blew up, accidentally hit it. Remember to use Takara's bow. Yes, I haven't needed it yet, thankfully. Fuck this table. And that table. Item room? Perfect. Use that. What's that? It looks like a staple gun. Alien sidearm. Shield breaker. This sounds dope as hell! Semi-automatic still... oh, that's my gun. Shield breaker, charge shots. Why can't I pronounce this, but hegemony. That's how it's pronounced, I guarantee it. The hegemony of man has fought and won three major wars with alien races. Hundreds of these pistols were salvaged after the second of these wars. Interesting. Oh, it's not like actually a charge shot though. Oh, yes it is. It's like the Halo pistol. Oh my god, that's a big bullet. Interesting. This might be better than my crossbow. It totally reminds me of the alien pistol from Halo, though. I like this so far. This is pretty cool. Pretty cool indeed. Took that dude out in one hit. I don't know if that means very much. I feel like I should save it for the boss. He hit me? Excuse me, sorry, my face and arm itch. How did he hit me? Unless the other one hit me, which would make more sense. Halo pistol, because there are three pistols used in Halo. The alien pistol from Halo. What else would it be? I mean, this is a... I'm comparing it to the alien sidearm. I mean, come on, man. I want to buy this key because I want to find the other item room thing, chest room. I don't know what to call them. I'm just going to call them item rooms. Stick with the rusty sidearm. It seems pretty good for the first floor. Three shots to kill those. There's just one dude in here. Alrighty then. There are two alien pistols in Halo. Since when? I haven't played since Halo 2. You'll have to forgive me. What is this? You're not Alexander. I don't get that reference. That was a big fucking orange. The thing was like as big as me. What is it? It's an active item. With this orange, your style, it's impetuous. Your defense, impregnable. So it's a shield? Interesting. Is it just like a one use? I don't know. I don't know how that works. There's a little hallway here. That's fine. Where's the boss? Have I explored everything? I have. Okay. Boss.
I'm coming for you, brother. Oh yeah.
Pull up my alien sidearm. Ah, it's Gatling Gull guy again. Okay, how do I skip this? E. Okay. And do very much damage, though. How much does my crossbow do? It doesn't do terribly much either, now that I look at it. I might as well just use the alien sidearm. Can I roll and hold a charge? I can. That's good to know. Remember that I have blanks. It's kind of hard to concentrate, you know, on doing like aiming and dodge rolling and stuff. That was some grade A bullshit. I didn't see the reticule. I almost killed him without getting hurt. Almost. I still know I got that 4 HP on the last on the first run. Ah! Okay, it's fine. You're fine. Just don't take a ton of damage. Just keep shooting them. The alien blaster. Let them shoot in the wrong direction. I don't even care. He seems like he's enraged. Okay, I killed him. Woo! Oh, I got two of the hegemony credits. Awesome. Cool, cool. Is that a sail on a musket? Is that a blunderbuss? Is that... Well, there's got to be like a pun to it. Is there like... health? No. What is it? Corsair, plot a course. Oh, it reflects. It gets faster. How long is this gonna go? Just until it hits something? It just shoots forever? Cause that's what it fucking seems like. Oh, there, it finally died. Jeez. Charge. Circumnavigates the room, then explodes. Many years ago, Gungeon mariners used wind to propel their bullets instead of combustion. The trips would take so long to cross the room that bullets would sometimes mutiny and change course entirely. Oh, God. I love the humor in this game. It's fucking adorable. Alright. Next floor. I want to test out this Corsair. Son of a bitch. You know, I never knew what the word Corsair really meant. But it's a sail gun, and the Corsair symbol for the computer. It's a oh my god. I never even knew. I feel like a douchebag for not knowing that. I'm terrified of these dudes. For that exact reason, I just lost my armor because of that son of a bitch. My bullet finally stopped bouncing. I don't like the layout of this room very much. I like the first floor better. Can I just do that one again? I liked that floor. It was a lot easier. Ah! What was that? Is that one of the cube guys? It is. It's a cube guy. I don't like cube guys. I mean, I'm more of a roundies kind of guy, if you know what I mean. I don't even know if that joke... I think that joke fell on deaf ears, but... That's okay. That's fine. That's fine. We don't even have roundies up here. Maybe more people know what roundies is than I do. It's a grocery store. That guy looks scared. He's teleporting. Ah! He's teleporting. He teleports back and forth. He needs to stop that. Okay. Ah, you son of a bitch. That was the best shot ever. I hate you. I hate you for making me say that. I gotta use blanks more, man. I bet I could have avoided taking damage on the boss if I'd used a blank. It's just like, it's so instinctual just to dodge roll. I'm just gonna shoot a couple of these in here. Don't really care where they go, as long as they kill shit. Ah, you son of a bitch. Where's the ghost? I want to kill him. I hit him. I think I killed him with that Corsair shot. Which would be pretty awesome. I did. I totally killed him with a Corsair shot. That's awesome. I'm low on HP, though, and I'm not exactly excited about that. He's some sort of weird sadist if I was excited about... Whew! Don't let him trap you in here. Okay. This is fine. I don't know what the orange does. I feel like I should save it for the boss just in case it's a one-use item. Because I feel like it's going to be like a bubble shield based on what it looked like when I picked it up. I've been pretty good with my predictions on items so far, so... Corgi, if you could, like, scrounge up some HP for me, I'd appreciate it. This is like a big circle. That's fine. Excuse me. Love me, my tea, man. This is good stuff. I was expecting this hallway to light up a little bit. My bad for making assumptions. You know what they say when you assume? Make an ass out of you and me. I don't want to be in this corner anymore. Fuck it, blow this shit up. Blow that dude up. Yeah, see, he set himself up for that shit. He had a dead man switch set on himself, pretty much. That sentence makes no sense. It's okay. Dead man switch is a completely different thing. That's a bullet bat. That's a grenade guy. I don't like the grenade guys. I don't like this bullet bat either. He's got ricochet shots. You need to die. Oh, he turns into little bats. Die. Oh, jeez. The shot. Found the shot. Cool. I should have been hit in that room, I think. What is this? The muncher doesn't want that gun. Muncher? What's a muncher? Butt muncher? It doesn't want that gun. Does that mean I can put a gun in it? Cog of battle? Phoenix. Corgi listens to no man. Apparently, he's fucking... What was his name again? Like Jimmy the Second? Junior the Second. I feel like I'm going to give him his own name at some point. I don't know. The Phoenix sounds badass, but I also need a key. And if that thing does what I think it does... I'm probably going to need two guns. Muncher with a gun. I assume that you put guns in it and it gives you a gun. But it wouldn't be fair if you only put one in and you could just cycle through guns. So it's probably two guns and you get a gun. So I'm going to take the key. Bear with me. I'm going to take the key. I'll open both the chests on this floor, and then I'll put two guns into the muncher. Sound like a deal? Yeah, I like that idea. I don't like this guy. Let's charge up my Corsair. Shoot a couple of these babies. It reloads so fast, and I can't express how much I love that. I'm just shooting random bullets. Ah! Random guns, I should say. What is that? It's a happy key. What is that? Cell key? What is this, like some spelunky shit? Find like a jail cell? Is that how you unlock new characters or something? I still got hit? What was that shit? Oh my god, don't fucking die. I have the cell key. I have a cell key. Can't do this to me. I don't trust these guys. Jesus Christ. Holy shit. Okay. Does this dude have some HP? He has half of a heart that I'm gonna buy. Because I am a sucker. Tornado alarms are going off. It's a test. I heard about it on the internet. Or on the radio. Internet. Call him a little bitch. You little bitch. I feel mean doing that. I can't talk to animals like that, man. I like the Corsair. It's nice. You just walk in, depending on the room, you just kind of walk in, shoot a few shots, and just bail. And just kind of dodge around, you know? Ah! A dodge roll in place. Beautiful. Ooh. I feel like their bad bullets move faster. This is a scary prospect. Is this an item room? Please? Oh, thank you. What do we got? That's a shotgun. It's a Winchester. Oh! Winchester. Oh, it's one of the oh, I love these things! Let's test it out. I want to test this shit. That's a boss. This way. You know what? Do we have two guns we can get rid of? I'd have to do, like... See, I don't want to get rid of the Winchester or the Corsair, but I could get rid of... I could do, like, the crossbow and the alien sidearm. Because the Corsair is basically my new crossbow. It holds more ammo, I think. Yeah. Can I put that in here? Two empty slots. Okay, so I was actually right. I could do it. I'm gonna do it. Feed current gun. Muncher still has room for more. And the crossbow. What do we get? What is that? It's like a plasma rifle. Wind-up gun. That sounds awful. Charge it. Oh, right. Oh, he pulled out his shotgun. Okay, I'm sorry. I shot in your shop. I'm sorry. It looks like it's more powerful in the earlier shots. So you have to reload more? Is that how this works? Decreases in damage output as clipped empties. Okay, that's what I thought. Cool. Well, not really all that cool. Probably not worth giving up the alien blaster, but test it out. Didn't even realize there were spikes there. Probably not a good thing to miss. Probably. I don't know that I like this gun very much. I might just re-munch that. Until then, use my Winchester. I like the Winchester. That's badass, man. Item room through there, but... There's a spooky ghost. This thing is so powerful, and I got a second key. Nice. I want to use this cell key thing. Here? So it looks like the Corsair doesn't really ricochet in any, like, predictable pattern. Which is... It's still going? Holy shit, man. Okay, I don't like these Uzi guys. I don't like this gun either. What the fuck is that? That guy needs to die. At least he died quickly. Not that I'd love to give him any mercy. Oh, Corgi, what do you got, buddy? Oh, is it that half heart? If that's what it, I appreciate it, man. I needed that. Gotta eat. Okay. Okay, shoot. It's not bad. Okay. What do we got? That looks like the moon. Melted rock. Corpses explode. Interesting. How many times can I use it? What is this? Oh, this is the cell. Oh. Oh! Oh, wait, no. No, I had to use a key to get in here. This is the... What a waste. That's annoying. You better be worth it, whatever, whoever you are. Oh, finally. I knew there'd be a while before someone came down here, but seriously? Well, you don't have to be a bitch about it. It's been forever. Anyway, we should get back to the shop. It's been closed for way too long. We should come by. We're on the top level of the breach. You can't miss it. A shop in the main area unlocks hegemony credits for the shop to unlock new guns. I'm calling it. What is this? What is this? Altar's empty. I don't understand. Altar's empty. What do I do with it? I don't know. Interesting. That's the first thing in the game that I've discovered that I just don't know. Alrighty then. Thanks for the orange, chopper. RR. Looks like a rat. I don't know what RR stands for. Something rat? Rat something? I don't know. I don't know. That's a good question. This means I can't munch my new gun. Oh, he's angry. Is he gonna shoot me? Or is he just ready to? Looks like he's ready to shoot at any second. He raised the prices of stuff! Cause I pissed him off? What the fuck? 220? He's nuts! He's gone off the deep end. Yeah, because I'm not going to give up my Corsair or my Winchester. That'd be absolutely silly. Can I, like, rearrange these? No. Take out my Winchester, because I think... Are we going to the boss? We are going to the boss. Maybe... Well, we'll get a new gun from him. Maybe... Or her? This looks bad. What, like Medusa? The Gorgon. I think Medusa would have been better, to be honest. What is that? You need to, like, stop that. You need to stop. I don't think you understand. Stop shooting! I don't want to know what that was. Is this, like, poison? It's totally poison. Oh my god. Use Q! Use the Q! I don't have any blanks! Oh my god. I didn't realize I had no blanks. Jesus Christ. This fight just got a lot harder because I have no idea where she is. Shit. That was so stupid. Oh my god! Gorgon works. Medusa doesn't have a gun pun name. Medusa. Medusa! Come on! Gorgon works better. Dead, yeah. Yeah, actually. That was rough, man. That fight went from, like, great to shit in a matter of seconds. The second I realized I didn't have blanks and I was too far away to hit her. Alright, we tried out Hunter and Pilot. Who's this? The Convict. Starts with two weapons. Looks like a pistol and a shotgun and a Molotov cocktail and a poster thing. I guess that can work. Talk about a Medusa. Keck. I saw a license plate today where the three letters on it were Keck. I wanted to take a picture, but the person was in the car. I mean, we're going to try out all the characters anyway, so... Is this... That's not the shop, I don't think. So we might as well just try out Convict. Oops. I have 3 hegemony credits. Does that end up to buy anything? Where's the shop? You said top floor, so... Is this it? This was boarded off before. Yeah, here we go. Greetings. Thank you for the assistance. The acquisitions department is once again operational. Thanks for getting us out of that cell. It's the Gungeon Acquisitions Department. You can donate hegemony credits and we'll order new guns and items for the collection. It'd be hard to come by here in the Gungeon, but since the H-Mon took over, that's all anyone on the outside uses. Collection? Gungeon is like a reliquary or some kind of museum, only for guns. So we're collecting all the best ones and then throwing them downstairs. Luckily, the H-Mon has put the rebels down pretty regularly, so we've got a constant supply of new equipment. They'll sell us anything. Once they're ordered, you can find the new stuff down in the chambers. So order whatever you want. If you've ordered everything we have listed, just come back later. That's it. Cool. Hegemony Carbine. Rocket-powered bullets? That sounds kind of cool. RPG, Thompson submachine gun, heart bottle, and gamma ray. I feel like we should buy 2 things, so we'll just buy, like, gamma ray and the Thompson. Why not? Gamma Ray has joined. Thompson has joined the shootout. Cool. Fair enough. Alright, let's do this. I'm guessing you have to buy all 6 items before more will appear. That's my guess. She did say specifically when. Oh, I never got to use my active item on the last run. I just realized that. This thing only holds 5 shots. Doesn't seem very powerful, and it's very inaccurate. Maybe it's meant more for close range because it's a revolver. I also have a sawed-off. That has 150 ammo. Let's test that out. What's this? Only legible text is offering, the rest is blank. I can't offer my guns. What does it want me to offer? I don't know. Sawed-off is probably like super good at close range because it's a sawed-off. That would make a lot of sense. I feel like I lose harder in this than I do in Isaac. Like, I feel like I don't get as far in as much time. So, I found a key. So I feel like I'm losing a lot more when I lose a run. But as long as I get a, what did I just pick up? It looked like I picked something up. As long as I get, like, some hegemony credits each run, I guess it's better. So I just need to kill these 1 boss per run. Why do I look like a fucking skull? You seen that? Looks nothing like me. At all. Alright. Budget revolver. No wonder it sucks. It's a budget. You should actually read the definition of these items. I like the cute little stuff. Brought by the Gungeon by the infamous fugitive. Provided by a hegemony regional magistrate, the convict won their plea to face the Gungeon in lieu of life imprisonment, undo their crimes, or face an eternity in Gungeon. With no cost to the state, it was an acceptable arrangement. Cheaply made and prone to jams, the budget revolver used by only the most desperate Gungeoneers. No buts about it. Shotgun modified for easy concealment. The shorter barrel widths widens the spread, but up close is just as deadly as a full-barreled cousin. Why cut it off then? Well, I guess for concealment. Seems kind of silly to me. Molotov cocktails aren't guns, and so they are frowned upon by long-dwelling Gungeoneers. They get the job done regardless. Knowing the Himejini wouldn't let her bring her own weaponry, the Gungeon, the convict smuggled these few bottles in with the transport's cargo. These few bottles, so I have multiple. Enraging photo. Don't believe his lies. A photo that the convict brought with her to the Gungeon. Deal extra damage for short time after getting hit. On the journey to the breach, the pilot once asked her why she always stared at the photo. Later, she was released from the brig. Interesting. So are some of the people here by choice, or is this all, like, we're all forced here, sort of thing? Oops, clicked off screen. I need to stop doing that. That one was pretty accurate. I feel like the sawed-off is, like, the far better weapon, though. Especially in the face of this dude. Yeah, see, I just killed that dude, like, instantly. Same with him. I mean, I had a little damage on each of them already, but this just seems better. Up close, though, it's nice. Convict seems like a very close person. I need to be using my items more. I'm gonna use a Molotov in the next room. How do I use it? Oh, spacebar, right. Oh! Ooh! Oh, it has a recharge. Okay, cool. Is it a time thing? Or is it like a room thing? Looks like it might be a room thing, and it looks like it takes a long time. Oh my god. It's like, it takes forever. Jesus Christ. Okay. Guess I should have saved it for the boss. Looks like we're going to the item room. We have a second key, which is nice. Is that a holster? Hip holster, quick draw. I guess I never noticed the draw time before, but I'm guessing it increases how fast I pull out guns. Oh, fires a bullet upon reloading. Holy shit, that seems really good. Let me try that. Dude! That's awesome! So if I shoot... That's awesome, I like that. Does it cost ammo? I want to test it out with the shotgun, but like, I don't want to waste ammo. I want to know if it's like a free bullet that I get. So I'll be down to 128. And I reload. No, it's free. Oh, it's just like a regular bullet though. It's not like a shotgun bullet. Is that ammo? That looks like an ammo container. I feel like I should pick it up. I don't want that rat to steal my shit, man. Just as I thought, it's for the item that I'm, or the weapon I currently have out. Other item room must be over here. I'm just gonna call them that. Same with the shop. It's like, I mean, I know they're not item rooms per se, but they kind of are. The reload bullet's more accurate than my normal bullet. Is that a mimic? That looks like a mimic. No? It's a walkie-talkie. Supply drop. I need mags. Isn't this the item that, what's his face? The soldier starts with? I feel like I want to keep the Molotov. That seems like it might be more useful than an ammo drop. To be honest. Alright, what do we got in here? A feather. Wax wings. Like, Icarus? Does that let me go over pits or something? Too close to the gun. I bought it because I want to like add it to the compendium or whatever. That's like a thing, right? Yeah. Like items I've had. Is there achievements in this? There is achievements in this. Complete the tutorial is one of the achievements? Fuck. Okay, fine. I'll do that at some point, I guess. That's a lot of enemies. This guy's a pain in the ass. Daughter of Slaughter. Impenetrable and closed. A torture device built by the gun dead. Its interior is lined with small arms. I've already seen a lot of enemies, but there's like way more still. I wonder if there's like a hard mode or something. Is that what beast mode is? Like maybe you fight different enemies? Why is Gatling Gull the only one in here? Is it because I've only killed him? Interesting. Whatever. Oh, I wanted to look at the wings, see what they did. Duh. Grants flight while retaining maneuverability. A pair of finely crafted wax wings. Fair enough. I can fly. That's pretty cool. I can't fly over tables, apparently. Fuck that cheese. Let's see if I care. This room is just empty. I guess. That guy's purple! Why is he purple? He hit me! I'm upset. His, like, spread isn't really spready. It's more like an arrow. Arrow-shaped. I wanted to, like, use my reload bullets effectively, because it is nice. It's basically like a sixth shot, you know? So this is the other item room here. A red revolver. Shades revolver. Someone loses an eye. Seems like it's pretty powerful. Who's Shade? The cooler Bullet Brothers handgun. Bullet Brothers. The barrel has 17 notches carved along its length and somewhat incongruously, a picture of a smiling Bulletkin. Anyone who uses this handgun would look pretty cool. Fair enough. Already seems better than my current revolver, but it does use ammo. We'll have to see how much damage it does. Hello? What is with all the empty rooms? Have I explored everything? I think I have. Alright, boss time! What's a bullet brother, though? Is that like an enemy I haven't seen? Oh, this douchebag. God damn it. This doesn't do very much damage to him. I'll be honest. It's kind of like dodging the hush bullets in Isaac. Oh my god, what was that? How are you supposed to dodge that? Oh, you probably are not supposed. You're probably supposed to use like a blank. Okay, do that. It's fine. That was so stupid of me. I should have used a blank there. What am I doing, man? He's almost dead. If I can just kill him, that'll be better than the first time I fought him. Blank. I feel like I need to map that to something else. It's kind of annoying to try and do that while I'm walking around. Gemini credit, armor, half a heart, and a blunderbuss. It is a blunderbuss. Shoots anything. I'm getting a lot of shotguns. All I did was walk into them. I have 70 bullets? Is there anything else that he had, like gun-wise? No. Nothing. How much does a full heart cost? 30? I'll buy that. That one's just flat firing off the shelves. I see what you did there, you punny bastard. I thought I was the only one here making puns. I guess not. Still have 40 credits for the next floor, too. I don't have any keys, though. That could prove problematic. Delicious. Alright. We got armor. We got almost full health. We're still at 3 HP. I don't know how to get more health, to be honest. I think it's kind of bullshit that this dude can float over the spikes. Oh wait, I can fly. I don't have to dodge roll over that. I can float over the spikes too, you son of a bitch! Okay, that guy needs to die, like, immediately. Blunderbuss kind of sucks, to be honest. If I find a gun muncher, I'll munch the shit out of that. That was so stupid. Eat my rage. Lost my armor. Kind of sucks. I wonder if you gain anything for, like a kind of like a devil deal situation where if you don't get hit during a boss fight, you get like some sort of reward from it. I feel like that would be a thing. That's a sniper bullet. Sniper bullet. Qu'est-ce que c'est? Fa 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 better. Run, 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 run away. Ooh, half heart. Nice. There's 4 ways to go from here. I don't know which way I trust. I'm just gonna go up. I chose wrong. Sawed off. What gun did I use? I used Shade's revolver against the boss, so I think I'm gonna save that. That seemed pretty good for the boss. At first it didn't seem all that great, but I take back what I initially said. Ooh, that's a bullet guy. That's kind of vague. I guess pretty much everyone in this game is a bullet guy so far, so. But he's like he shoots himself at me. What is this? I keep seeing this thing. Prime Primer, I don't know what that does. What is this? Ammo synthesizer? What the fuck is that? Easy reload bullets? What is this? It's a map. It is a map! Who needs a map? Ding! All this stuff is awesome. I might come back. I need some keys and stuff. Is the map to tell? Well, I knew that. Thanks. Found the boss, or the boss, the shop. So that's good. Take out this dude. Get him! Ah! You son of a bitch! Alright. If I can go like a whole floor without getting hit, that'd be great. Fuck this dude. Fuck this dude so badly. Blunderbuss? Got me. Oh my god. I killed him though. Selkie! Another one? What? I didn't mean to do that. I don't know if you can break chests, so that could have been like really bad. I should test that. If I don't find like any keys or anything, I already found the cell. That chick looks scary. Dot dot dot. You freed me. Why? You're welcome. Rare. All right. What else do we got going on? I want to save my blanks for the boss. The boss seemed like the most bullet helly parts of the game, as they should be. So I want to save my blanks for that. I don't think I'd use a single one against King Bullet. Speaking of bullets. Okay. I didn't use my Molotov either, although it might not have even been charged yet. I don't like the bouncing bullets as I roll into one. Seems a little ridiculous. Okay. This is fine. It's fine. You're fine. Everything's good. 71 bullets. There was like a single key in the shop. So I got to keep that in mind. That guy looks very dangerous. He's got like an eye patch. Have I seen this guy before? I don't know. I killed him, just the same. I haven't seen a teleporter in a while. It's kind of surprising. Found the boss room. Alright, fair enough. Other item room should be over here. I want something I'm familiar with, man. Give me, like, the I don't know. Give me the cactus again. It's something I know. Something I understand. I appreciate it. So are those silver ones like a nickel like variant of ammo? Did I just find something in a barrel? I feel like I did. Yikes. Okay, that's the one I wanted to kill. So those guys just like kill themselves. That's okay by me. That's a big chest. It's not a mimic either. I want it. I want that. This is that sanctuary place again. The altar's empty. I don't know what to do with that thing, man. I don't know what to do with that. I have 4 guns. Okay. Can we explore the whole floor? Okay, I say we go back, buy the key, and then try to destroy the other chest. I assume you can, like, break them open or something. I'd be surprised if you couldn't. Although in Isaac you can't. Oh, well, yeah, no, you can't. I don't know. Easy reload bullet ammo. The ammo synthesizer sounds like an item that like has a chance to save ammo. So I want that. I'm gonna buy that. That'll get you out of jam. Ammo chance on kills. Repurposes spent ammo from fallen gun dead. So basically when I kill an enemy, I have a chance to get ammo back. In which case, that's dope as hell. Hey. I can't teleport there. That's kind of annoying. I have to like walk all the way back into that room. Alright. I'll get the big chest. Well, maybe I should, Before I try and destroy shit, I should see if I get... Well, I might not even make it to through the boss fight if I don't have better stuff, though. Chaos Amulet. What can will? Blanks have a chance to poison, freeze, and ignite enemies. It's like a rhyme. Poison, freeze, and ignite enemies. Ha ha! This enchanted amulet is made of the most valuable metal of all, lead. There is an artificer's engraver? You mean like engraving on the bottom, but time has rendered it illegible. Interesting. So I'm gonna take my chance and try and go destroy this chest if I can. We've confirmed it's not a mimic, so that's good. Doesn't seem- Oh! I got a bag. It's junk. Next time, use a key. Alright. Fair enough. Alright. That's not the boss. That's the entrance. Boss is this way. You know what? Hang on. When you use the elevator, it like goes away. What happens if I go into this pit? I can't, because I can fly. Fair enough. I bet you probably just take damage. So we're going to be using Shade's Revolver. What is this? That looks scary. It moves really fast. I have two blanks. Remember to use them. The Amoconda. I should have seen that one coming. Shoots like straight rounds. Oh! I dodge rolled into that fucking bullet. What is going on? I might die here. I don't know how I feel about this blank. I burned him and poisoned him. Ooh, what is that? Kill it. It's got like turrets on its back. I want to destroy those. But I don't think I can. I think it's just a thing that's part of the fight, really. Although, no, look, one of them is dead. Oh! Jesus Christ. No! There's like a lag time on it. So I was mashing the key to try and get out, but just didn't work. Alright, try our last character. And then we'll start, like, we'll play as the pilot again after that. Assuming we don't, like, beat the game with the Marine. Because I think I like the pilot the most. He seems like a really good starter character. Like a very... He's like the Isaac of the game, it seems. So... I'll be using him after the Marine. Alright. Keep of the Lead Lord, Chamber 1. Let's do this. What do we start with? Just one gun? Marine Sidearm. Always with you. Infinite blah 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 blah. Low-linking Primordine Soldier. Though this gun appears sturdy, it is best known to fail when it's most needed. Great! Calls in an ammo drop. That's kind of what I figured. Hold facing enemy. Military training. Memories of years of training, better reload speeds, and weapon accuracy. Ooh, that could be useful with like the cactus and whatnot. I miss my quick draw. Like the psh. I start with an armor, too. That's kind of nice. You know, I didn't think about it. Maybe the pilot starts with 4 HP. Can you do like a deal with the devil? Some Maggie health or something? I don't know. I don't know how this game works. I'm learning. That was like super awesome. Ooh, a blank. I like that. That was pretty cool. Vanishes bullets. Yes, thank you. For a man that's supposed to have good accuracy, this thing's kind of inaccurate. Kill that dude, please. I need like a second gun, man. Because I like taking these dudes out with like a better gun. Like the shotgun or something, but... I don't have anything yet, so... They kind of like, it's funny though, the way they do it. It kind of reminds me like, oh my god, that was so stupid. Why did one of my blanks go off? It's what seemed like what happened, but the grenades like jump on you. It just reminds me of like the idea of like jumping on a grenade for someone sort of thing, but it's doing it itself because it is a grenade. I don't know, maybe that's just me, but I think it's funny. That room was very easy. Chest. We got the Corsair. Yeah, there we go. Not the ideal second weapon. I never noticed the sail on it's like moving. That's funny. I like that. But I mean, this is still good. I lost my helmet when I got hit, when I lost my armor, it looks like. That was a pretty good ricochet. It ricocheted right back in the same direction. I like that. Easy enough. I'll be saving the carabiner. Or the carabiner. I keep calling it that. Or I keep wanting to call it that. The Corsair. I'll save that for like when I desperately need it. Come on. There we go. Got half a heart, but I haven't been hit for a red heart yet. So, because I started with that piece of armor. There's the boss already. Interesting. If I could get another key. Just knock all this short. Who cares? I don't care. Another key would be nice, because there's still one chest left on this floor. Never mind, I take it back. I am pretty accurate, I suppose. I actually really like that. I feel like the Marine might be one of my more favorite characters. I think so far it's probably like either Marine or Pilot for first, and the other one would be second, and then like the Hunter and then the Convict. I think that's my tier list so far for me personally, like my favor swings that. Hey, an Uzi. Oh, it's a machine pistol. That's not an Uzi. There's a second key here. It's tempting, man. We'll see what our chest looks like. If it's something special, I might go buy the key for it. It's like an elite bullet or whatever, the eye patch guy. He's not very elite when he's dead. I don't know what that stuff is. It looks like oil or something. I thought maybe this would be the item room, but it's just a very long, not item room. Is it just two of these dudes? What's shooting letters at me? I wonder if those letters maybe spell something. Just thought about that. I've seen an N and I've seen an R, and I think I've seen an O as well. Ron? Who's Ron? Someone I should know about? I should be flipping tables for cover more, too. But, whatever. Fuck the globe. Okay, you need to die. You need to die. Well, everything needs to die. I get the feeling the ammo drop thing is like a one-time use. I can't imagine it being any more than that. So I'll be saving that for later. Much later, preferably. Alright, let's see what we got going on here. I feel like it's so early that I kind of need to do this. Something, I have a fucking key. Better be a good item in here. Preferably a gun, but I'll take anything, man. That's not a gun. That's like a noose. Escape rope works anywhere. Does it just like return me to the previous room I'm in? I guess I could try it. It does the Pokemon animation. Brought me to the shop. So yeah, interesting. I can't believe it. It even does the. Oh my god, that's funny. Corsair we've seen. Use to escape from a sealed room. Another standard adventurer's tool rendered less useful by the Gungeon's mysterious topology. Instead of returning to the surface, this rope only provides an escape from the single room. Sometimes though, that's all you need. That might be better than the ammo. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. The rat took my ammo. Thanks for the supply drop. Blah, blah, blah. You dick. I actually dropped clips. I did not notice that at the start. I still have full HP, and there's just two half hearts lying around. Where's the boss? There he is. Okay, let's try and kill this boss without taking damage this time. I gotta... Oh, that's very unlikely, because I keep finding King fucking Bullet. Okay, you know what? Shoot the Corsairs. Just keep shooting them around. I got hit. That sucks. I was, I thought I was safe. He's a blank. That was really stupid. I thought I was gonna get hit there. Whoa. I somehow like moved the screen moved. Ah, so lame. How is this lame? This game is awesome, man. Have you played this yet, Nathan? My default weapon actually does like a decent chunk of damage against this dude. Maybe I underestimated the Marine sidearm thing. If you could stop with that now. Ooh, that was close. Jeez. Okay, I got him. I took a wholehearted damage. I can fill that back up, which is nice. One hegemony credit. Well, never mind. He dropped that anyway. Hegemony rifle. Also got my armor back. So precise. The standard issue rifle for all hegemony of man soldiers. Packs a decent punch, but the accuracy leaves much to be desired. Typical hegemony work. Interesting. Alright. That's our floor, so we'll just go down. Very interesting. Come on. Finish this off. Ah. I'm liking this. This gun looks like it belongs in the Marine's hands, to be honest. Maybe he was a soldier of hegemony, or whatever. Or whatever. I didn't even see the pit there. I feel like a fucking idiot. This thing does like a decent chunk of damage. Gaining another blank is nice as well. I'm gonna save that, though. It's not very good for close quarters, it doesn't seem. God, so stupid. Such bad damage. Alright. The accuracy is, like, so good. You just kind of boom, boom, boom sort of thing. In the boom, boom room. We got a key from the first boss, too, which is really convenient. Which means we're halfway there to the amount we need for the amount of chests on this floor. That was really stupid. I need to calm down for a second. I want some HP. Oh my god. Like an HP up. But now I also need to heal because I've been taking really fucking stupid damage on this floor, apparently. Okay, I want to point out that grade A bullshit right there. What was that? Okay, I'm sorry. It's just, you know how I get, man. Ah! I didn't mean to have the Corsair out. I meant to have the assault rifle thing out. Jesus Christ. Kill him. Oh my god. Don't die. Don't die on this fucking floor. Oh my Jesus. Okay, I get it. I'm dead. I know. I don't like him. I don't like the Marine yet. Maybe that was just bad luck. It sucks not starting off with, like, two guns, though. Okay, let's play the pilot again. I mean, the pilot doesn't start with two guns, but he at least, like, can get guns really cheap and stuff. So, I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I'll have to get used to the characters. This is gonna be like a regular game on this on the channel, so. It might be a game I play a little off camera too, but I know that that isn't always ideal for. It's like, oh hey, you missed this run where I beat the game for the first time, sort of thing, you know? But whatever. There's a guy behind me. It's fine. It's fine. We're good. Everything's fine. Yeah, no, the pilot does start with only 3 HP. Where did I get that HP up from before? I don't even know. Maybe... No. The orange was when I was playing as the hunter, I think. Why is this room shaped like a 2? Interesting. Okay, just kill those guys. Please, please, please. Don't let them hit you. That's all that really matters, I suppose. Just don't let them hit you. Is this all that is going to be in this room? Is these dudes? They're not exactly terrifying. Very easy to dodge, so. Unless they're like in the presence of other enemies, which they're not. This guy's going to be a pain in my ass to kill with just the starter pistol. What, trusty sidearm? I think. I can't remember the name of it. Found the shop. What does he got? Poison vial. Key and some ammo and armor. Poison vial, huh? That sounds interesting to say the least. I'll probably buy that just to see what it is. You gotta learn with these games, man. I'm going in this pretty much blind, so not knowing what all the items do is it's a fresh experience, I suppose. Found our one of the items at least. Let's see what we got. Not a mimic. Got the freezy crystal thing again. Oh, that gave us the HP. Okay. Does it say that in here? No, it doesn't, but that's what gives me the HP. Okay. Because I had that on that first run that I had. Okay, I gotcha. Makes sense. It is a heart, after all. I like that. And now that I'm playing just a tad better... I feel like I can put the extra HP to better use than I did the first time. There we go. A key! Ooh, perfect! For our second item room that we find. Kill this dude, like, immediately. Ah! It hit me?! What the fuck?! The ice crystals went insane and just bounced all over the place and killed him, but... Hang on 1 second. Just had to move just a little bit more. Just move the window over just a little bit. There we go. That's a bullet, dude. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, what is going on? Holy shit, get me out of here. What the fuck, man? See, if I had a shotgun, that wouldn't have been an issue. Jeez, man, what the fuck? Found the boss. I want to buy that poison vial. I think it was, what, like 32 bullets to buy it? 31? Something like that. What do we got? It's a bunch of bullet guys. Easy enough, I suppose. I wish it just reloaded automatically when I ran out. But I could. There's mechanics, obviously, in the game where you wouldn't want that. Like the quick draw item that I had. What if you want to use that strategically? Kind of like how I was. You wait till the enemy's in your range or in your line of fire, and then you reload. There's two of these Tommy Gun ghosts. I'm not exactly excited about that. Hopefully, okay, just kill him. There we go. Perfect. There's an item room up there. Make our way over. Oh, hi. Alright. Come on. Just a little bit more. Be there. There we go. My phone, I think, just started dying. I think I heard the boop-a-boop. It was super low on battery. I meant to plug it in before I started streaming. Whatever. Yeah, it is. It's at 15% battery. That's fine. I'll charge it when I'm done. Alright. Got an Uzi bullet guy. He's dead, never mind. Please be an actual gun in our item room over here. I apparently have gone after the wrong bullets first. Come on. This thing is very accurate. I never really realized that until now. There's a third blank right there. I know what blanks do, y'all. Tell me, man. Is that a mimic? That looks like a Winchester or something. It is a Winchester. Winchester rifle. Guns and deviltry. It's huge. The Winchester rifle was used to famous effect by Freifel during his first adventures with the Grey Mauser. It might be a bit dated, but still packs quite the punch. How much ammo does it hold? 143. I feel like that's like a reference to something. Oh no, the guns hold more because of the pilot. Alright. Looks like it does a lot of damage. Guess we'll find out. Kills those dudes in one hit. And those guys in two. That's pretty strong. I think that's everything, so let's go fight our boss. There he is. How much money do I have? Actually, let's go buy the poison vial, see what that is. Well, actually, that might replace this. Let's find out. No, it didn't. For external use only. What is it? Poison bullets? Oh, but I have two active item slots because I'm the pilot. Right, I forgot. Creates a pool of poisonous goop stolen from the witch's storehouse. This jar contains essence of poisebullen, toxic to Gundred and Gungeoneer alike. So don't step on it when I place it, is what it's telling me. I've lost like a decent chunk of HP. I wish I hadn't. Let's go fire boss. Hopefully it's not King Bullet again. Hopefully. What is this? Oh, is this the bullet? Oh, it is! That's the shade. Oh, okay. Trigger twins. Okay. Interesting. So they have a split health bar. That's kind of nice. I feel like I should just target one over the other. I've already been hit. That sucks pretty bad. Doing like a decent chunk of damage though. Okay, these guys need to go. I'm gonna reload. I actually feel like most of the time when you have like dual enemies like this, like I always think back to Ornstein and Smo from Dark Souls, where you kill one and the other becomes more powerful. So I'm gonna kind of do equal damage to him, I think. Could stop spawning those guys, that'd be great. Reload. I clicked off screen again. God damn it. Are you serious? Are you kidding me? It's like aiming over there. It's harder for me to not click off screen for some reason. The other one's dead. So yeah, he is definitely enraged. I think he's a little upset. He just fucking shoulder checked me. He didn't even care. That sucked. It was going great at first, but Jesus Christ. Hegemony credit? Oh, we got some HP back. That's a bow and arrow. That doesn't seem like it'd be very good. You can charge it. It's a bow. I mean, what could it possibly say? The classic bow will never go outside. Fair enough. That was a bad fight, to be honest. Let's not fuck up that heart again. Alright. I'm guessing it's like a 10% increase in ammo, because looks like this probably would have like 100 normally. So, real special. Winchester, I used like a decent chunk of ammo for that too. So gotta save that for the bosses, more than likely. I don't like this. What? What is this bullshit? Okay. It's easier than I thought, I just had to wait. Once you find a teleporter, we'll never have to do that ever again. Well, when it's charged, it kills these dudes in one hit. Why is it lagging? Why am I lagging? It's like lagging when I charge the bow or something. Maybe that spike roller's causing it to lag a little bit. I don't know. It does pierce, which is kind of nice. And then he's kind of go boom. Excuse you? How did he fucking dodge that? I don't like the bow. I feel like I'm going to get myself killed using it. Fucking Uzi ghosts. And there's like one of those bullet guys, I think, too. One of the guys that, like, they charge at you and spray bullets. Maybe I'm just imagining things. I must be. That was like super risky. I don't know why I did that. There we go. I want to take out that dude. I got tunnel vision right there. That's totally my bad. Extreme tunnel vision. I'd be dead right now if I didn't have that heart of ice. Like, for multiple reasons. That's the bullet dude I was talking about. There's two of them. I don't like that. You know I'm panicking when I when I'm clicking instead of holding the fire button. I don't like you, cube guy. Probably don't like me either. So agree to disagree on like everything, including on the status of whether or not you need to die, which I'm a firm believer. In death of cubes, I believe that all cubes are not created equal, and most of them should be eradicated. Same with bullets. Oh, there's one of those dudes. Okay, fair enough. I think I should use the bow against him. Bow. I tried just dodge rolling in place. Doesn't work that way. It took like four shots to kill him. Alright. This is going, that thing looks dope as hell. I want that. It probably, it's like Dr. Fetus. It probably shoots bombs or something. So this thing just like gets half price or something? Or maybe it was 220 that one time because he was pissed off at me. I need some more more ammo? Bullets? The currency, I think, is just called bullets. I want to buy that little cannon thing. I still can't do anything with the altar. I don't know, man. I don't know what to do with it. There's secret rooms in this game. I just remembered that. You can't find it with the infinite item, though. I don't know how that works. Maybe there's like some sort of indicator? I would hope so. I'm not just going to run around randomly shooting walls. Also, I'm gonna die on my next hit, so don't get hit. Yes, just kill yourselves. Thank you. Preferably give me some HP as well. Cubes! I meant to dodge up. That was so bad. I think my best run so far was as the hunter. So I'm gonna go back to the hunter real quick. We have 3 hegemony credits. Let's try and still got vape in my lungs apparently. There we go. Let's try and see if we can't get anything. Heart bottle, RPGs 5, rocket powered bullets 4, hegemony carbine. Let's buy that. Hegemony carbine unlocked. Let's join the shootout. Cool. Yeah, I feel like my best run was with the hunters. I'm gonna try her again. I'll probably do the tutorial after the stream just to get the achievement, because I obviously don't need the tutorial. It's kind of silly that that's an achievement, but it is in a lot of games, I suppose. Excuse me, I have gas in my stomach, aka a burp. Or a hiccup, I guess. Hi, 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 hi. Didn't even see you there. All right, that's fine. It's nice to start with the crossbow. The crossbow isn't like fantastic. Well, it kind of is. I shouldn't say that. It is kind of fantastic because it kills like these dudes in one shot. Kills like a lot of early enemies with one shot. And it's like nice against bosses too. So, plus also if I run into like a gun muncher again, I can use the crossbow in the gun muncher. And her base, the rusty sidearm, ain't terrible. So, fuck those apples. Fuck the potion. I think I flipped more tables after I've defeated a room than during a room. It's like they don't last. They take a couple hits and go away. So it's like I don't really see a purpose in it, you know? I feel like a perfect half hit right there. Like half of his bullets got blocked. You should die soon, maybe? Okay, there we go. Crossbow him. More enemies? Where? There's one. I missed. There we go. Over there? Ah. I would have loved to have a blind shot, just kill him. Alright. That guy looks scary. Never mind, he died in one shot. So this is just a bat room, looks like. That one's a grenade bat. Never seen that before. Grenade bat. He's like he's a bat, but he's a grenade. Na 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 grenade bat. That didn't really work. I'm sorry. I apologize. I'm sorry. Sneak around the side. Get him with the clincher. I don't even think that's a thing. But that's what I'm calling it. The clincher. Haven't found either of our item rooms yet, which is kind of surprising. I'm anxious to run into Mimic. I have a feeling they're probably not till later floors. It'd be kind of a dick move to put him on the first floor, so. That's my guess. Alright. Corgi, I don't think, has found anything yet. Half a heart and a sawed-off? Yeah. So now I'm like the convict now. Fair enough. Go over. Go over here. Interesting. I guess for some reason I was thinking that you wouldn't like find the starting items with other characters, but that you probably don't start. You don't find like obviously the infinite items that the other characters start with. But I guess it would make no sense to be like, no, you can't get the sawed off unless you're convict, or you can't get the crossbow unless you're the hunter, sort of thing. So it makes sense when you actually think about it. I didn't think about it, so, you know, typical James, but should be an easy enough room. They're all kind of grouping together, so there's one left. He's hiding, little bitch. When you were crying like a bitch, die. There we go. Oh, respawn. Alrighty then. That. Do the old shoot-a-roo. Boom. Boom. I feel like the sawed-off could be better. That was a huge mistake. I accidentally pressed Q. I don't know why I pressed Q. It was like an instinct, and I don't know what instinct it was. I don't know of any other games that use Q for any reason that I would have pressed it, but alright. That's a bomb. Interesting. Grappling hook. That sounds super cool. I'll buy that. Rapid transit. Oh my god. That's awesome. How far does it go? I just stole something. Get out and don't come back. I came back. Okay, that happened. Alrighty then. I was aiming for the key, not the shield armor. So, I didn't even get what I wanted. I thought maybe it was like just free items, like, hey, glitch in the game. Not the case, I got banned from the shop. Hope that doesn't, hope that's not perpetual. That looks like it's gonna be a mimic. Or not. It's this shitty thing again. I don't want the wind-up gun, man. I'm sorry, I don't like it. I think it's terrible. Again, maybe that's just me. Maybe I'm not giving it a fair shake, but it just seems pretty awful. Like, the reload time on it isn't the greatest, so I don't know. It shoots pretty damn fast. I guess if I'm more conscious about reloading, it's a little bit better. Would you just find me the money? Is that all you got for me, Corgi? I think he gave me 10 bullets. In which case, that's pretty cool. Can't open this, so let's fight the boss. We'll see if we get a key from the boss. Because we do. I've had it happen before. Just not guaranteed. Oh, we're fighting Gatlin Gull. Okay. I clicked off screen. Maybe my screen is, like, screwing me up. Like, the window is just slightly off screen of my actual monitor. So maybe that was screwing me up. I don't know. This seems like a super safe place to fight Gatlin Gull. Because there's so much cover. But it also seems like it's going to be a pain in the ass to actually hit him. So. Yeah, see, like, moves like that, it's like, whatever. Because it's just blocked. Where are you going? Down here? Shooting missiles? Fine by me, man. Just don't hit me with any of them. God, I did it again. Jesus Christ, man. It's very easy to do because I'm not in full screen. I play every game in windowed mode when I'm streaming, so... I take back what I said. The wind-up gun is not terrible, at least not against bosses. Which is probably more what it's meant for, let's be honest. That was so bad. Okay, that was just my armor. Maybe if there is like a deal with the devil sort of thing, maybe I can still get it. Because I didn't take actual red heart damage. Starting to memorize his patterns a bit more, which is good. Just go over here. Forgot I had that grappling hook. Come on, just kill him. Perfect. Awesome. We did it without taking any actual heart damage, so that's pretty nice. Doesn't appear like I got anything special for it. May it counts. Rube Edding prototype. It never quits. Maybe it counts, though, the armor damage I took. I don't know. I'm determined to figure it out. Obviously, we've seen that before. We've seen the sawed off. What is this? Semi-automatic prototype ricochet blaster. This blaster was created to test the limits of projectile impact and ricochet physics. Quick way to get around or bring an item to you can briefly stun some enemies. This is kind of grappling hook that can be shot. Known to some as a shoot hook. Interesting. So it's like the Corsair, but not as good. we did get a key as well. So let's go use that on... Oh, I didn't open this path, did I? God damn it. I forgot that I needed to do that. Lodestone amulet. Blank knockback up. Well, I hardly use my blanks, so that's not very good. So, blanks send enemies flying. The enchanted amulet is strangely polarized, repelling most objects that draw near. It hums softly with the presence of blanks. Oops, that's not what I meant to press. Hey. Okay, go back over here. There's a decent amount of HP. I don't know how I feel about this ricochet blaster thing, though. Doesn't seem very good. Where's the exit? It's down here in the corner. You know what? Use the grappling hook. Hey! That's what I'm talking about. I like it. I like it. This run isn't bad so far. Not too bad. But we'll see how the second floor goes. We still haven't beaten the second floor, so. Who's this guy? Greetings. What can I do for you? Who are you? Just traveling Tinker, got stuck here a while back. I thought I might fix these elevators to kill some time. Yeah, they seem to be working to me. They only go down one floor at a time right now. With the right equipment, I might be able to configure these to traverse multiple floors. Oh, so you're like the tunnel man from Spelunky. I'm taking shortcuts here, thief. How do we get them working? I'm not sure yet. It won't be easy, though. Whoever engineered this place was crazy. I'm going to head back to the breach for now. Speak with me there when you get a chance. Interesting. I didn't even have to rescue him from a cell. I didn't mean to do that, but I guess it worked out in my favor. They don't ricochet off of enemies, only walls. So I don't know how I feel about this. I might as well just use it as my main weapon for now. It seems decently powerful. I got hit? Why did I stop moving? Like, I didn't stop moving. It, like, made me stop moving. My shotgun is better than yours. My shotgun shoots right through the floor. With the feeling so pure. It's got you screaming back for cool. I'm singing Cigaro by System of a Down. We're in denial with a crew regulator smoking Cigaro, Cigaro, Cigaro. I don't have any keys for this floor, which kind of sucks. What did I get from that last floor? I got the ricochet one. Or was that the boss? I got the amulet I'll probably like never use. Right. That one. Figured I'd test it out. Probably should have waited until they actually shot, but whatever. I'll live, hopefully. We have 60 bullets, though. Let's hope we can go to the shop, huh? Hope we didn't fuck ourselves over with that one. I accidentally killed him with my hook shot. What do I do here? What do I do here? I think we would do exactly what we did. Get in the hole. That room could have gone better. I didn't really have a chance to take advantage of those explosive barrels that were in there. Let's do that. Boom, grappling hook, bitch. This just brings me back to the entrance, though. Let's try that again. Boom, grappling hook. Done. That makes that room really easy. An otherwise annoying room made pretty simple. By the use of grappling hooks. It stuns them! What is this, Legend of Zelda? This is amazing news. Kill you, like, immediately. That guy's bullets, like, turn into more bullets. I got a blank. Place the one I wasted. I used a lot of the wind-up gun ammo. I just realized that. Shop. No, I can't buy anything anymore. Shit. It looks like there's a gun muncher in here. Yeah, there is. Okay. I don't really like the ricochet gun. Do that. And once again, I'm not really using the crossbow. So let's try and get something better. The wind-up gun was nice for the boss, so I'll save that, I think. What do we got? That's a revolver. It looks pretty bad, too. 38 special. Never mind. 38 specials are generally pretty good in games. Sidearm of choice for investigative efforts. Fair enough. Like L.A. Noir and shit. See how it turns out. Sucks that I banned myself from the shops. Whoops. Doesn't seem to be very good. Like, this dude's taking a shit ton of damage. I don't think he normally has much health. Okay, go back to my rusty revolver. I can't dodge because the table! Fucking table was in my way, man. Just dodge through the table. Who gives a shit? That was like some Matrix shit. I don't know if my grappling hook, when he got unstunned, caused him to explode. I want to kill this dude, like, immediately. Because I think he powers up the other enemies. That's what it seems like. Being able to stun people with a grappling hook is so good. It's like, you can basically get a free reload out of it. I need to be using it like that more. Alright, I don't have a key for that yet. Let's see if we can't find one. That isn't how I intended that to happen, but it works for me anyway. It actually does damage too, which is nice. It's not just a stun. This is pretty cool. I like this. Whatever this room is, I don't like it. Just push him in. Who gives a shit? I want to kill that dude again. There we go. I'm glad I didn't get hit doing that. That was so stupid. I dodge rolled into the enemy. I thought he would die. I just put myself in a very bad position all of a sudden. I don't want him to fall in the pit in case he drops money and I don't get the money. I killed myself. Why? It's so bad. Killed by a pit. A dark pit, to be specific. I'm gonna play Hunter again. I like playing the Hunter. I feel like I have the most success with this character, even though statistically I probably don't. I think my best run was actually that convict run I had. Don't judge me, I like playing as the Hunter. I'm gonna do a quick restart. I took my fingers off the keyboard momentarily and put them down on the wrong keys, and I took damage because I walked right instead of down. It was really, really stupid, and I'm not gonna let my run start that way. This looks like the exact same layout. It isn't. See, like, I guess my complaint earlier about not reloading when you run out of ammo is, like, it's founded in, like, if you're holding down to shoot, you have to unclick and then click again just to reload. So, that's what I meant earlier. It's a little annoying to have to do it that way. I missed my grappling hook. I can't believe I took 3 hits of damage in one room. 2 of them were, me running into enemies, I think. At least 2 of them. Maybe even 3. It was a pretty stupid way to go. I'm not gonna lie. It was totally my fault. It wasn't, like, a lack of knowing enemy patterns or anything. It was just literal stupidity and bad play. So, I've seen these chandeliers drop. Is there a way to... Right there. Boom. About to say, is there a way to, like, drop it, like a switch or something? And as I said it, I saw the switch. This is a big room, so there's probably multiple waves in here, if I had to guess. I was correct. Yikes, that guy fucking read my movements like nobody else. Snipe shot. Half a heart. I got it back. It's alright. You know, I didn't think about it. Maybe it's like similar to Isaac, where if there's something, you like can't take damage on the whole floor. I don't know. I'm lagging a little bit. And I don't like that. I don't know what's causing that. Hang on. Let me just like quit Skype real quick. Come on, quit Skype. That generally takes up a lot of CPU power and whatnot, or memory, my RAM, to be specific. Quit Skype, please. Okay, it's in the process. There we go. Maybe that it didn't help at all. Never mind. I'm just lagging now for no real reason. Gotta upgrade my computer, man. This thing's getting outdated as hell. This thing's like over 3 years old now. I built it back in February of 2013, and I haven't... The only thing I've changed out was the graphics card, and that was like that May. So, it's a GTX 660, which is super outdated at this point. So yeah, I need to upgrade, but I'm so short on cash. I was gonna upgrade using my tax refund this year, but I ended up using that to pay off some credit card debt I had, and then the other half of it is going towards the apartment that I'm gonna be moving into in June. So, you know, beggars can't be choosers. I got to stick with what I've got for now, which is why I'm restricted to playing mainly pixely games. Which is why I'm thankful for pixel art games for that reason, because they're not hard on the computer most of the time. He's so cute, little corgi. So yeah, that's my rant about money and computers, lack of computer upgrades. Does this guy have more health than the red ones? It feels like they do. I didn't take a really good look at the enemy thing. Does this show how much HP they have? No. Red dead, blue dead, dead eye. They actually all have descriptions. Oh, red shotgun kin, blue shotgun, veteran shotgun, sniper shell, professional, rubberkin, tazy, hollow point. That's cool. I gotta look through those sometime. It's probably boring to like look at it on stream, so I won't do it here, but is there an item room here? I don't think so. No. It is interesting. And it's not like Isaac where I have to wait till the credits to see the enemy names. Hence why I only know like four enemy names in Isaac that aren't bosses. There's quite clearly a lot more than four enemies in Isaac as well. I think the bats are called bitey bats. I know the boom flies are boom flies. Knights are knights. What do we got? That's a crossbow. It's a shot bow. Interesting. So now I have a crossbow and a shot bow. Shot bow fires crossbow bolts in a shotgun burst. The shot bow is a result of a failed experiment using the Gungeon's teleportation network. Interesting. Go back here. We have 58 bullets right now, and we haven't even found the shop yet, I don't think. Yeah, no. So we'll probably be able to buy something. I just want to test this out. It, like, annihilated that slime. Like, nobody's business. This thing seems like it's going to be super good against bosses, so I'm going to save it. Here's the shop, speaking of. There's that thing again. It's like all he's got in here. So I'm gonna buy it. What about this? I can buy the armor too. I should have bought the key. Fuck it. Armor might prove better for me in the long run, I hope. I wasn't thinking when I bought it. That's my excuse. I'm hoping it'll be better for us in the long run. That guy blew himself up. You saw. Alright. One more bullet. I want to kill the bird and the book. Those are both very annoying enemies. I guess those are the only enemies. So fair enough. I don't want to lose my armor to these regular Joes. I think I've gotten hit only once on this floor too. which is pretty good. Let's try busting it, see if I can't get anything out of it. Oh, you know what, actually? Again, don't do that until you fight the boss. You could get a key from the boss. Where's the boss room? It's probably through there. Get a key from the boss room, and that'll open the chest. I almost broke it, too. Here it is. Use our Shapo. King Bullet. Fair enough. I hit the servant guy on accident. I didn't mean for that to happen, but it did. Shapo is alright against him. There's a blank. I gotta be using those more against bosses, man. Okay. The armor got taken out, which means if I get anything from this guy, I won't be able to get it now. I'm telling you, man, it's so hard for me to hit the Q key to activate when I'm walking around and shit. Didn't realize I had reloaded already. Careful of that. That was like some grade A bullshit. Those were some fucking epic maneuvers right there. Ah, I knew that was gonna happen. I'm like, I can't dodge at this angle, but I did anyway. Just do better. I'm trying, Bjorn, man. I'm trying. Got a hegemony credit. He dropped 2 HP. Is that the Tommy gun? It is. Yeah, see? Yeah. Cool. A favorite of organized criminals and hollow points, this gun has accumulated nicknames over its hundreds of years of use. Known affectionately as the Tommy gun, the trench broom, and the Chicago typewriter, and the Teetotaler's Thursday. I've never heard that one. Teetotaler's Thursday. I've heard Tommy gun, obviously, and Chicago typewriter. Chicago typewriter, probably my favorite name for it. But, yeah. Alright, no key, so let's teleport back here real quick. Use, like, about a half of our Shapo ammo and break that. We got half a heart that we can't use, so. It's worth it to see if we can. I don't even know if you can get a gun out of it if you break it, but I figure it's worth a try if we have no way of getting it open otherwise, so. Doing okay so far, but I've said that multiple times and then die on the very next floor, so. Gungeon proper. Maybe it's because I haven't been saying the name of the floors. Maybe if I say the name, I get luckier. Let's just face the facts. There's harder enemies the further in you go. It's just how it goes. I didn't know how to do that because I was expecting the cube to shoot very bad damage, but these guys were just kind of in a clusterfuck right in front of my face, so I blame them, not me. That VAP, though. Yeah, man. I vape, so what? Well, if you ask my friend Josh, that means I'm gay. So, you know, there's that. Take these dudes out from far away. It's fine. The other guy's kind of flanking us, though. Let's use our infinite ammo to our advantage. Guy should die soon. That was close. Dodging is a fucking art, man. It's an art. It's not. It's taught. It's learned, not taught. Etc., etc. I don't really feel like dealing with you guys. So if you could kindly fuck off. Ooh, a key. Would have been nice to have that on the last floor. I should test out the Tommy gun. No hating. Not hating. It seems like it would really just be good against bosses. That was close. Alright. That table almost fucked me. Fuck these dudes, man. Especially in this layout. I lost a run because of this fucking layout before. I need to kill the dude that's powering him up. I just need to run in there with a shot bow and just hit him in the face. Or he'll run to me, I guess. The table, though! Okay, I killed him. At least I assumed that was him dying. It was. Cool. Jeez. I found the shop. I have only 30 bullets. I don't know that I'm going to get much for my 30 bullets, but... Bomb? I don't have an active item, so it might be worth it to pick that up for 42. I want to get this prime primer, but I'll never have that much money. Yikes. Feel like I should have killed him there, but apparently not. There's a pit there. Don't walk into that. Don't let these guys shoot you either at point-blank range. I'm learning, man. I'm getting better. I'm already better than I was when I started. I can feel it in my fucking bones, man. Sniper, huh? Got him. Is there another one? There's enemies now. I don't like these dudes. They knock you around, man. And I don't know the difference between them. I think one of them does damage and the other doesn't. I don't know. I feel like those electric ones probably do damage. But these purple ones don't. Yeah, they just knock you around a lot. This is a freaking big room, man. I should have just dodge rolled. Don't get cute with it, man. Just do what you gotta do to live. Don't try and earn style points. You're not too good at the game to be doing that. Hello, what's this? Dark energy. Oh, it's like a mob room. It's not like a mob room, it is a mob room. Is a mistake. It's a mistake to come in here. I regret my decision. I'm sorry. Guys are very unpredictable. It's probably the point of their design. Third wave. Oh, one of those dudes, really? Now I'm like for sure dead. God. That's like right on time too. It's 8:30. Killed by gun nut. Jeez. All right. I want to explore the breach real quick. Cause I found that goth chick. This place, convict to explore. I found that goth chick and I found that elevator dude. So where are they at? Here's you. You again, good. Looks like some of the elevators connect to this room, so I'll set it up in there. I'll need to do work on each floor to get them working though. Meet me in the elevator shaft in chamber 2. Peace. Peace, bruh. Heaven beside you, sir. Where's the gothy chick? Who was she? Where is she? Might as well buy the heart bottle. I don't know what it does, but if I had to guess, it's probably like a regenerator item, like you get HP with it or something. Where's the goth chick? Look, man, I know she exists. Unless she just didn't want to be rescued, it was like, fuck it. Maybe if you like rescue her multiple times or something? I don't know. Is this the tutorial? Did I just walk in the tutorial? I think I did. I guess I lied. I'm just gonna do it now. Okay. I know how to play the game already. Try flipping tables. Yeah, get angry. Yeah, cool. Nice rolling skills, you need those later. Dodge roll, yeah. Yeah, I know. First half, but you can dodge through. Yeah. Ready. Of course I'm ready. I was born ready. Nice work, thank you. You sure you could be insane? I am insane. Yeah, I know, I can dodge over pits. It's a miracle. Woo! Time it well. I did. I time everything I do perfectly. Oh, I actually have to do something in this room. The arrows were pointed up! What do you want from me, man? Blanks. Okay. There, I did the thing. I want to play as this dude. He looks awesome. Is he like the Gungeon Master? What do you want now? Hey, look at that. It's a pea shooter. It literally is. That's funny. Just let me kill stuff. Let me get the tutorial over with. I didn't even mean to be here. Caleb, I'm trying. Just let me do it. Pea shooter seems like pretty good. I did like a lot of damage. It shoots fast, which is nice. It's inaccurate though. Why can't you just give me like a normal gun? Like the infinite ammo gun. I mean, this thing has essentially infinite ammo, but... See, there should be an achievement for that. Use all of your ammo in the tutorial. Medkit. Never seen that before. It's an active item. Yeah, okay. I got it. Cool, whatever. I already know all this. I like the sound it makes when it reloads. It's bop, 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 bop. It holds like no ammo, which kind of sucks, but it's just the tutorial, so who cares? Should be like a starter weapon for one of the characters, the pea shooter. Or like an option, and like you have to beat the game with pea shooter to get like some crazy achievement or something. AK-47? Alright. Incredibly weak when they arrive at the Gungeon. So it's probably just for this, the tutorial. I got an AK now, so who gives a shit? I'm invincible now. I think. That has to be a secret room. Serious? How do I open it? Come on. Use a blank maybe? Oh, yeah, okay. Old Knight Shield, heavy with experience and a helmet. Protects knowledge. Cool. Interesting. Old Knight Shield unlocked. By finding it here in the tutorial, I unlocked those items. Interesting. Fight our boss. I'm ready for my final challenge. Face me in single combat. I can do that. pansy ass. Think I'm afraid of you, old man? No. Hell no. I ain't afraid of you. See, look at that. Ceasefire. Gungeon Acolyte. Achievement unlocked. Found my shield, which means you know my terrible secret. It's true. I never conquered the Gungeon. I'm no longer sure this is even the Gungeon. How humiliating. It's all that bastard's fault. Whose fault? The Snake Blockner. We're supposed to be partners. Shortly after we arrived, I was shot in the back. When I awoke, I was trapped in some kind of chest. Called out for help, but no one came. I'm sure it was him who shot me. I think he wanted the gun for himself, but he must not have made it. How do you know? Because if Blockner had changed the past, he never would have come to the Gungeon, and neither would I. But I'm still here, so he must have left. Or maybe he's stuck in the Gungeon too. It would serve the bastard right. If you find him, tell him man he says hi, if you know what I mean. Got it. I have nothing left to teach you. Good luck with the Gungeon in your past. That's interesting. I found the armor, so he had, like, a little backstory. That's cool. I want to know where the goth chick is, man. I know she exists. I saw her. I don't know where she is. Does that just bring me back to the main menu? What did that do? It did. Back to the main menu. Cool. What a perfect place to end off. When I click out of the thing, the sound goes away, so I'm sorry about that. It's not like Isaac where it just plays in the background. But, you know what? I have a better way of doing this. I'll just do this. Okay. So yeah, that's gonna be that, I suppose. Yeah, thank you guys so much for coming. I had a great time with Enter the Gungeon, as I knew I would. So I'm definitely gonna make this part of the regular stream. I don't know where I'm gonna fit it in. I might just do it on Thursdays for now, at least for a little bit. Go switch between like that and FTL and whatnot. But yeah, maybe even do it on like Tuesdays or something. Whatever, I'll work something out. But I had a lot of fun, so yeah, again, thank you guys so much for watching. I can't express how much I appreciate it. Every stream is a blessing. I just have such a great time with it, so yeah, that's gonna be that. Today's Thursday, so I won't see you guys again until Monday. I hope you guys have a great weekend, have a great night tonight and Friday, as well as the rest of the weekend. Don't get into too much trouble. So I'll see you Monday. Yeah, but it's gonna be that, so long-winded, but that's pretty much all I got to say. So again, thanks for watching, have a great weekend, and I'll see you guys again Monday, hopefully with Grant this time. I think his school stuff will be taken care of, so hopefully we'll be doing some more races Monday. So yeah, that's all I gotta say, so have a great night, and I will see you guys Monday. Bye-bye. I talk a lot, I know.